I guess that's a signal.
I do what makes you comfortable. I mean, since I don't have any speed, I'll probably sit through this, but okay. If I were riding, I'd be standing through this.
Hey, well, I got the GoPro running, so
let's go.
Let's get the falls out of the way.
Line of mine.
seems to be the problem, gentlemen.
There's a whale in the way.
Oh.
Yeah, see all that flying everywhere? That's bad news for this tire.
Yeah, dude.
This is like enduro riding back in the UK. Like you get a bog, just mud, a hole of mud. But you're not on bikes like this.
Right. Oh, I'll watch those videos.
Yeah.
Okay. My boot kept getting stuck. I ain't taking my bike.
I think you got the wrong boots.
I think you could, but
this is borderline.
Yeah, but he's got basically road tires.
He's got TKC 70s. At least on the back.
Yeah, but those are not.
That's not going to make it.
That's not going to make it. No.
I mean.
Okay, so we decided that mud is a bit too deep for some of the bikes that we got. And it's too early in the day, to be frank. We got at least probably 300 miles left to go, and we'll use all our energy up in that, so we're gonna cheat, take a shortcut. And I'm not ashamed to do that, because that just looks like, there's a lot of 690s getting stuck in it and everything else, so we're going to avoid. And we'll never know. It might have.